Hi everybody, I'm Kirsty Meakin from Naio Nails. In this video, I'm going to do a textured nail and we're going to use the micro beads. It's something that I've wanted to try out, so why not try it on camera? It's going to go wrong, isn't it? So I've got a nail here, we're going to use a tip today for safety reasons. Now, if this was a natural nail, you would apply the base coat and you would do this with the Urban Graffiti top coat. Ideally, I think this would work better on a hard gel extension or an acrylic nail extension. So I'm going to imagine that this is an acrylic nail extension. It's been filed and it's ready for artwork. The artwork we're going to do is this textured nail. And we're going to work with Mega Gloss. It's slightly thicker than the Urban Graffiti top coat. I'm going to do one coat. Do you know what? I'm going to full cure it. Give it a 20 second cure so it's slightly tacky when it comes out the lamp. Second coat. Now you want enough on there so the balls can sink in to this layer. Doesn't matter what colour the micro beads are that you use at this point. I'm going to use this little tin lid just to catch the balls. I'm going to sprinkle. This is like amazing already. I love it.
You're doing a very good job of catching them.
I'm trying. Oh dear. The more you put on, the better really, because it'll sink into any little tiny bits.
Question. How are you going to get them back in there?
Not thought of that yet. Right, what I need to do is make sure that they're not sticking over the edge. You can use finger, or you can use a gel brush, a dry gel brush. You don't want it to stick to your brush. We need a nice clean edge because we don't want them to get caught. So if any are sticking up, you can sort of flatten them down as well, push them into place. Right, I'm going to cure that into the lamp. It goes. I quite like sprinkling them. I feel like I'm decorating cakes. Now we're going to use, from the Metallics range, this colour. I think this is called Going for Gold. Ooh, I like it already.
Oh, I thought you were going to...
not do this.
Top coat, then put that on.
No, the balls are shiny.
You have to top coat the... right.
See, there's top coat underneath. Mm-hmm. The balls are already shiny. These sort of micro beads are already shiny. Right. So it has to go onto a shiny surface, the metallic polish does.
That's what I was confused about. I thought you were going to top coat, then put that on, then top coat again.
No. Now, if any balls come off, like that one there, see? Just wipe that away. You don't want to put that back into the bottle. You want to let that dry, and then I think we'll need one more coat. I'm going to put another coat on now. Drag it nice and thin. It it's reminding me of something. Like some a Greek god would wear, or Egyptian or something. You know what I mean?
I do.
What is it though?
It's like a beard. It's like the depiction of a beard or a sheep. The golden fleece, that's it.
The golden fleece?
Yeah. It's the depict, like the way it was depicted. But I've seen beards like that as well, but I don't know what
like a real beard?
No, depictions of.
Right. I really like it. I'm not going to use a mega gloss to seal it in. I'm going to use the Urban Graffiti because it's thinner and it works better over the metallic range. Make sure you cover all the nail. Make sure you go around the sides. Get all those edges done. Then just give it a few seconds to sink in. So gravity will pull it down through all those little bits. And then you can pop it in the lamp and cure that. I like this. It's like one of them games. That is cool. I like it. I want one. It's worked! I like it!
So it is textured?
Yeah. Feel.
Oh, yeah.
Isn't it good?
Another, like, fidgety one.
Oh, you'd have to keep rubbing that and messing with it. Mm. Yeah. I would mess with that. I think you'd have to clean it with a toothbrush.
Yeah.
If you got foundation stuck in it and things like that. Clean it with a toothbrush in it, you'll be fine. So there we are, guys. That is how to do a textured nail using the microbeads. I hope you've enjoyed that. All the products that I've used today will be listed below. Don't forget to check us out on Facebook and Instagram. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye! Just answer this, it's jam. Jam, 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 jam. I love jam.
Hiya.
Hiya. I'm just saying jam, 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 jam. I love jam. Yeah, I'm at work still. Yeah.
Do you really call this work?
Have you heard him? He says, do you really call this work? Yeah.
Hi, Adam.
She says, hey, Adam.
I can hear her on my headphones.